Thousands of people could lose their power today in Wisconsin. It's the end of the winter moratorium. If you haven't paid your utility bill, now's the time to pay up or call to set up a payment plan. Energy companies will start cutting off electricity to any customers who are behind on their bills. The DNR